សួស្តីអំពុំមីងទាំងអស់គ្នាវាមកកាន់វីដេអូថ្មីខ្ញុំម្ដងទៀតហើយថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំចង់ចែករំលែកពីរបៀបធ្វើជ្រក់ក្អែកឈូកជាមួយនឹងសណ្ដែកបណ្ដោះហើយជ្រក់នេះយើងអាចញ៉ាំជាមួយនឹងត្រីងៀតឬក៏ត្រីឆ្អើរហើយបងប្អូនចង់ដឹងថាវិធីធ្វើជ្រក់ឲ្យឆ្ងាញ់របៀបណាអញ្ជើញទស្សនាវីដេអូមួយនេះទាំងអស់គ្នា
ពូគ្រឿងទេសនឹងខ្ញុំមានស្ករត្នោតកន្លះកូនចានហើយចំពោះម្ទេសនេះខ្ញុំមានម្ទេសហាវ៉ៃហាន់ហើយនឹងម្ទេសក្រហមតូចតូចហើយនឹងខ្ទឹមសដែលយើងហាន់ហ្នឹងហើយម្ទេសនេះគឺម្ទេសហាវ៉ៃយើងកិនក៏បានបុកក៏បានដែរយើងយកពណ៌ហើយបន្តមកទៀតនឹងខ្ញុំមានអំបិលមួយស្លាបព្រាហើយនឹងប៊ីចេងកន្លះស្លាបព្រាបាយ
ចំពោះទឹកដែលខ្ញុំដាំហ្នឹងធ្វើជ្រក់ហ្នឹងខ្ញុំប្រើចំនួន2ចានកូមហ្នឹងយើងប្រើ2ចានហ្នឹង
ហើយខ្ញុំមានក្អែកឈូកជ្រក់ក្អែកឈូកខ្ញុំយកតែខ្ចីៗទេនេះខ្ញុំយកតែខ្ចីៗបណ្ដោយចាស់យើងហូបទៅអត់ឆ្ងាញ់ទេវាស្វិតអញ្ចឹងបើស្អីយើងយកតែខ្ចីៗយើងហូបទៅស្រួយផុយអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំមានមួយកូនកញ្ច្រៃនេះនឹងសណ្ដែកបណ្ដោះនេះខ្ញុំប្រើចំនួន1000ខ្ញុំទិញគេ1000ខ្ញុំបានកន្លះកញ្ច្រៃលឿងហ្នឹងនេះយើងលាងសម្រស់ឲ្យស្ងួតល្អមក
ហើយបើសិនជាបងប្អូនចង់ជួលឿនបងប្អូនអាចដាក់លាយជាមួយនឹងទឹកខ្មេះតែនាងខ្ញុំប្រើបែបធម្មជាតិឲ្យជួធម្មជាតិ
ខ្ញុំចាប់ផ្ដើមដាក់ស្ករក្រហមយើងចូលទៅយើងកូរឲ្យឡើងចឹងក្រងតិចណា
អកហមខ្ញុំកោឲ្យឡើងជើងក្រងសិនបាននឹងខ្ញុំចាក់ទឹកចូលឲ្យឡើងរាវអញ្ចឹងពេលដែលទឹកពុះហើយនឹងខ្ញុំដាក់អំបិលហើយនឹងប៊ីចេងចូលយើងកោទឹកស្ករនឹងជាមួយអំបិលហើយនឹងប៊ីចេងយើងឲ្យវាលលីអស់ទៅហើយចាំយើងបិទកញ្ច្រានវាទុកឲ្យត្រជាក់សិនពេលដែលទឹកស្ករយើងនឹងកោបានលលីស្ករលីអំបិលនិងប៊ីចេងហើយយើងទុកម្លាយសិនណាឥឡូវងាកមកលីស្តាយបដោហើយនឹងក្អែកឈូកហើយនឹងម្ទេសយើងលីឲ្យសពណាហើយយើងលីហើយចំពោះក្អែកឈូកខ្ញុំបញ្ជាក់ឲ្យម្ដងទៀតយើងយកតែខ្ចីខ្ចីទេយើងអត់យកអាចាស់ទេតែកាលណាបងប្អូនលីអាចាស់ហ្នឹងគឺហូបទៅវាស្វិតវាអត់ឆ្ងាញ់អញ្ចឹងណាហើយវាអត់ផុយទេបើស្អីយើងដាក់អាខ្ចីខ្ចីត្រួយត្រួយហ្នឹងយើងហូបទៅខ្ញោកខ្ញោកស្រួយឆ្ងាញ់មែនទែនពេលដែលយើងលីឲ្យសពស្តាយបដោះហើយនឹងក្អែកឈូករបស់យើងហ្នឹងយើងយកកឡស្អាតមួយមកយើងយកមកត្រៀបឲ្យពេញកថងដែលយើងរៀបចំទុកហ្នឹងយើងរៀបអំបាចាំប្រហាប់ទេបងប្អូនយើងដាក់ប្រីដូចនាងខ្ញុំហ្នឹងក៏បានដែរដាក់តាមសម្រួលមិនបាច់ចាំសគាត់មិនបាច់ចាំអីទេដាក់តាមតែយើងដាក់តាមដំណាក់កាលដែលយើងដាក់នឹងទៅមិនបាច់សគាត់មិនបាច់អីទេពេលដែលយើងចាក់ទឹកជ្រក់នឹងទៅវាស្លោកទៅក្រោមអស់ហើយឥឡូវខ្ញុំបានរៀបចំតែឈូកហើយនឹងសណ្ដែកបដោះម្ទេសអីហ្នឹងខ្ញុំរៀបដាក់នៅនឹងហើយចំពោះបងប្អូនបើសិនជាបងប្អូនចង់ដាក់កាសស្នោក៏បានដែរបានដូចគ្នាហើយឥឡូវទឹកដែលនាងខ្ញុំបានកូរហ្នឹងឥឡូវចាប់ផ្ដើមត្រជាក់ហើយនាងខ្ញុំយកទឹកមួយចានយកម្លីមួយចានទៀតនាងខ្ញុំទុកហើយចំពោះមួយចាននេះនាងខ្ញុំលាយជាមួយនឹងម្ទេសហើយនឹងខ្ទឹមហើយម្ទេសមូលមូលហ្នឹងនាងខ្ញុំទុកពេលដែលជ្រក់យើងរៀបចាំរួចរាល់ចាក់ទឹករួចអស់ហើយអាហ្នឹងចាំនាងខ្ញុំចាក់បន្ថែមនៅក្នុងជ្រក់របស់យើងហើយពេលដែលខ្ញុំលាយរួចរាល់ហើយនាងខ្ញុំចាប់ផ្ដើមចាក់ចូលដែលស្ដាយបណ្ដោះយើងរៀបចំទុកមុនហ្នឹងណាហើយមួយចានខ្ញុំលាយម្ទេសខ្ទឹមមួយចានទៀតខ្ញុំអត់លាយទេខ្ញុំចាក់ចូលដែរចុះឥឡូវយើងសម្រិតយកតែម្ទេសខ្ទឹមអីហ្នឹងទៅហើយកតិកអីយើងមិនបាច់យកទេព្រោះកាលណាដែលយើងកូរទឹកស្ករទឹកអីវាមានកតិខ្លះហើយបងប្អូនអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចាក់ទឹកហ្នឹងនៅក្នុងកឡកែវហ្នឹងតតែអស់ហើយបន្ថែមនៅម្ទេសក្រហមឬក៏ម្ទេសអាចស័ក្តម្ទេសអីបានហើយពេលដែលបងប្អូនចាក់ទឹកហ្នឹងហើយបងប្អូនត្រូវសង្កត់ สกอตใบได้มีหนึ่งบางค้างเนี่ยสกอตวีเอาสมาร์ตสมาร์กะเต้ให้ยังโยกรอบหนึ่งแบบบดได้ซาหนึ่งขยมบดพริมพริมได้ซาหนึ่งขยมจัดตึกกระเจียมอัดจัดตึกกระไดเต้จุบจุบปูเฉลี่ยหนึ่งขยมยมต่อแต่ตึกเรียงตึกเจียบานหนึ่งขยมโยแต่ละมังแก้วให้ยมตุระเยะเปย์ตายมือทั้งไงเต้ลางจูเอ๋ยบางปอนน่ะเลยจุดหนึ่งขยมนึงอะไรชับดามจุ้ยนี่จะเมื่อมังปอนนะเป็นยมบากรอบมาเวลาปปูติ๊กติ๊กติ๊กนึงอ่ะมีในท่าจุ้ยหายมาสนจีบมังปอนช่องจุ้ยครั้งมังปอนไอตกดอหลังงี้ไอ้คือจุ้ยช่างมองนี่คือจุดนี้นี่ขยมเทอหลังงี้ยมโฮเปย์ทั้งไงจุดนี้มาสนจีบมังปอนช่องจุ้ยเชียร์ช่างมังปอนไอตกระยะเปย์หลังงี้มังปอนไอยำช่างงานท้ายคืนนี้มองปอนเปย์ได้ยังโยตักใช้ใช้คืนนี้เวียซอสคู่มองเวียดับไปยังยำเต้เวียสรุยเวียช่างงานเนี้ยเวียอัดมินและขณะทาสวดไอแต่ยำเต้คือจอบจัดแต่มาดองท้ายจุดนี้นิ่งยำอาโยแต่ยำจิ้มมวยหนึ่งสั่งอังหรือก็เตรจ้าหรือก็เตรอังเตรอังสระเตรอังครีมไอคือบานดึกเหนียวจิ้มใส่ไข่ในแค่บางปอนยำจุ่มมวยหนึ่งตรีจ้าตรีจ้าแต่เกย์ไข่เป็ดตักล้างใช่ฮะตรีจ้าเมียนโป่งไงนึกว่าโอ้ใช่ไงยำปูไม่เยยกรูสามบางยำโจชัดมันเต็มจุ่มนี่ฮะจุ่มปูบางปอนในโจชัดจูใช่ไงเฉลี่ยจึงหนึ่งไอ้บางปอนอ่ะดั้งตึกขมัยปะไทม์ได้ยำลีจุ่มมวยตึกสก๊อกับอ่านได้บานดึกนี่ประธานเนื้อยำตระกาจูแบบทำจีนจังยังตกตำมาบางไงได้จูไอ้องปูมิงบัดจำปลาตึกขมัยกับอ่านได้นั่นสำหรับเนื้อยำอ่ะก่อนอมปูมิงได้บานตามดันตัวสนาวิดีโอเนื้อยำปิดตามเราจะจบวิดีโอยำไงนั่งเมียนตาปนังเต้คอมพลีทช่วยซับสไครป์ช่องยำเนี่ยมวยพองบายบายเอาคน